We're gonna take these cars to the trash.